Hello everyone, let's solve a question from differential equation. The question is, solve dy by dx equals to sine of x plus y. So let's start this question. What we can do in this question is, we can let this x plus y as t. And if we differentiate this both side with respect to x, so derivative of x is 1, derivative of y is simply dy by dx, and derivative of t is dt by dx. So from here, if we want dy by dx, we can write that as dy by dx equals to dt by dx minus 1. If we go back to our initial equation, in place of dy by dx, now we can write dt by dx minus 1. This equals to RHS will now be written as sine t. I can take this minus 1 to the RHS and write this as dt by dx equals to 1 plus sine t. Okay, now I can separate variables and write dt divided by 1 plus sine t equals to dx. I can integrate both sides. Now in LHS, what I can do is multiply numerator and denominator by 1 minus sine t. In denominator, 1 plus sine t, 1 minus sine t. dt equals to integration of dx is simply x plus a constant c. Now this is 1 minus sine t divided by 1 minus sine square t dt equals to x plus a constant c. Now 1 minus sine square t is cos square t, so 1 minus sine t divided by cos square t dt equals to x plus c. Now 1 by cos square t is nothing but secant square t, and sine t by cos square t is sine by cos is tan, and 1 by cos is secant x plus c. Integration of secant square t is nothing but tan t. Integration of secant t tan t is secant t, and minus sign is there, so minus secant t equals to x plus c. Now I can replace this t by x plus y, so tan of x plus y minus secant x plus y equals to x plus c. This is going to be my final answer. So again, an easy question as far as differential equation is concerned. Just the basic results gave us the final answer. What we did, first of all, we substituted x plus y as t, differentiated both sides, then we found replace this dy by dx as dt by dx minus 1, and then we separated the variables, variables separable in this case, then multiplication and division by 1 minus sine t, then the basic formulas of integration, and we did this question easily.